Knoxville Symphony now has new leadership.
Yes, this is exciting. Maestro Lucas Richmond left Knoxville last year, and since that time, they've been auditioning a handful of musical directors for the job. Today, we found out who they will pass the baton to.
I'd like to introduce you to our new maestro, Aram Demirjian.
There he is.
There he is. Aram Demirjian is the 8th musical director. Aram comes to Knoxville from Kansas City, where he served as associate conductor of their symphony. Nearly 160 applicants applied for the job. A search committee narrowed that down to 30 who were interviewed. From that, they chose a final 9. Each directed their own public concert. Demirjian is excited about being a part of Knoxville and the growing art scene.
And I just saw what an artistic soul this city had, how much cultural vibrancy there was. And then when I came here to conduct in January, how excellent the orchestra is, how much energy there is here in the audience, and how much thirst there is for growth.
All of a sudden, Beth wants season tickets. Demirjian's first concert to conduct the KSO's festival on the 4th. He is ready to get started. By the way, Channel 10 will carry the Knoxville Symphony Orchestra's 4th of July concert in its entirety.
And we welcome him to East Tennessee. I'm sure he's going to do a wonderful job.
Sure he will.
Yeah.